Always my own damn fault that I've fallen for you. We haven't even talked, still I'm obsessed with you. Was it your milky eyes or your skin? I don't know. Doesn't matter anyway, cause I'm never letting you go. I know it's gonna take some time, but I will make you mine. I'll go the extra mile.
Bonjour à tous. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm very happy that you are here. Do you like ice cream? I do. Actually, I haven't met many people who don't like ice cream. It is a universally loved treat, isn't it? If you like ice cream, you'd be super happy in Paris because there are so many good ice cream parlors or glaceries in French in Paris. There are surprisingly a lot, and some of them are very, very popular and very, very good. Today, I want you to join me in visiting 10 of the most famous ice cream places in Paris. I hope you are excited. Let's go! Allons-y!
What is meant to be is gonna be. It's you and me, that's what I believe. I won't give up, I'll keep it up until it's over.
I chose 10 ice cream shops mostly based on the ratings and reviews, but also on the location. And I only chose artisanal ice cream shops that make their own ice cream. Lastly, who owns a shop and creates ice cream played a factor as well. I excluded major franchise ice cream shops on purpose. Amorino, Grom, and Häagen-Dazs. Some of their stores have really good reviews, sometimes higher than the selected 10 shops. But as they are not artisanal ice cream makers, I kept them out this time. There are three major types of ice cream in Paris: traditional ice cream, gelato, and Lebanese ice cream, Booza. All three of them offer a few dozen different flavors. You notice that in Paris, they offer a lot of different fruit-flavored ice cream. I'll explain the differences between Lebanese ice cream, gelato, and traditional ice cream as we go to 10 different famous ice cream places. Une Glace à Paris is a hot ice cream place in the Marais area where a big majority of famous ice cream parlors are located. It is a glacerie, ice cream parlor, run by Emmanuel Rion, a meilleur ouvrier de France, MOF, of a glacier et champion du monde de pâtisserie. Meilleur ouvrier de France, MOF in short, can be translated as the best craftsman of France. The title of Meilleur Ouvrier de France is a unique and prestigious award in France awarded to the MOF competition winner for craftsmen held in France every 4 years in diverse specialties. And the winning candidates receive a medal and retain their title for life. So, I had high expectations for their ice cream, and my expectations are met. I have a scoop of passion fruit and one of rhubarb rose. They are light and fruity. I love them. It's a little pricey, but not overly so. Glacerie La Tropicale is quite original. They develop their own flavors and they are very good. Some colors are a little questionable. Who'd imagine gray ice cream? But apparently, the black sesame seed flavor is very popular. These are Passion Framboise, Passion Fruit Raspberry, and Café Soda Vietnamese Coffee. They are full of authentic flavors. Oh, do you know the difference between sorbet and ice cream? Ice cream always contains cream and or milk as its main ingredients, while sorbet traditionally never includes dairy or eggs. It is primarily made from fruit juice or fruit puree. Most French ice cream makers or glacières offer both ice cream and sorbet. La Paladeria is probably a very rare kind of ice cream place in Paris. Unlike other ice cream shops, this glacier offers cream and fruit-based ice pops. The person at the counter tells me that watermelon flavor or parfum de pastèque in French is the most popular ice pop they sell. Mango and blackcurrant or mangue cassis in French are very refreshing and like the best fruity pops I've ever had. They are not cheap though, 4.7 euros each, but it's worth it. La Glacerie Paris, the Paris ice cream shop, is another ice cream place owned and run by an MOF, an acronym for Meilleur Ouvrier de France, David Westmile. There's a variety of flavors both in ice cream and sorbet. I got vanilla ice cream with vanilla bean particles and raspberry sorbet. Oh my god, they are delicious. This ice cream place tour is getting better and better. Pastelli Mari Gelateria is a cute gelato place. It is a gelato shop run by an Italian owner. I really like gelato. Yes, I like all kinds of ice cream, but gelato is one of my favorites. Here, I will tell you the difference between gelato and traditional ice cream. There are differences while both gelato and ice cream contain cream, milk, and sugar. Authentic gelato uses more milk and less cream than ice cream and generally doesn't use egg yolks. Cream is a common ingredient in ice cream, as the name ice cream indicates. Another popular gelato place in Paris is Bozzetto. I ordered fraise et noisette, or strawberry and hazelnut. Their gelato is velvety and simply scrumptious. Also, their serving portion is more generous than other ice cream shops. Reis Glace Eternelle offers very original flavors. Their texture is perfect and the colors are so appetizing. Their flavors are natural and unique. For example, some of their ice cream contains olive oil. The ice cream I tasted has unique herbal flavors. It's an ice cream shop very highly appreciated and rated. I have Le Baiser du Dragon and Douceur Passion, dragon fruit and passion fruit flavors. I find their ice cream very different. I see why its ice cream appeals to many ice cream lovers. And Glacerie Bachir. Bachir must be the hottest ice cream shop currently. They have three locations in Paris: Rambuteau, Champs-Élysées, and Montmartre. Whenever you go there, whether in Rambuteau, Champs-Élysées, or Montmartre, there is a long queue waiting to buy Bachir ice cream. La Glacerie Bachir serves a Lebanese ice cream. Lebanese ice cream is stretchy and chewy. I know, these are not the usual adjectives to describe ice cream, right? But that's how Lebanese ice cream is. Unlike traditional European ice cream, Lebanese ice cream is thicker and more elastic because it consists of salep and masticum in addition to milk, cream, and sugar. And the combination of these ingredients produces a rich, creamy taste and a gummy texture. For me, the best feature of Lebanese ice cream is chopped pistachio coating and chantilly cream. Ashta-flavored ice cream covered with pistachio flakes, it's blissful. Ashta is Lebanese cream-flavored ice cream and the most popular flavor at Bashir. Another popular Lebanese ice cream shop in Paris is Baltis. It is popular, but not as crazy busy as Bashir. It offers almost the same flavors as Bashir. I find their ice cream rich, creamy, scrumptious, and sticky. Now, the last ice cream shop, but not the least, is Bertillon, probably the most famous ice cream boutique in entire Paris, if not in France. By the fact that a lot of cafes and brasseries on Ile Saint-Louis carry Bertillon ice cream and boast about it on their fronts, you can imagine how popular and sought for Bertillon is. Its chocolate ice cream is inarguably the best, and raspberry, or framboise in French, is classic. I love them both. Bertillon opened as a cafe in 1936 and it still operates the cafe along with the ice cream shop next door. Whenever you go there, there are two separate queues, one for the cafe and the other for takeout ice cream. Oh, a heads up. Bertillon is notoriously closed in the month of August for their annual vacances vacation. But you can still have Bertillon ice cream at any cafe or restaurant in the area. I know, that's a lot of ice cream. But I wanted to show you as many good glacerie or ice cream options as possible. That's the end of the glorious and super tasty ice cream tour. I hope you liked it. With that, I think it's time for me to say goodbye. I hope to see you again next week. If you have enjoyed it, please do give this video a thumbs up. I very much appreciate it. Please subscribe if you want to see more of my weekly videos. Thanks so much for watching.